Guruji, during the Batuk Bhairava procedure for protecting the home, should we also do what we are doing, standard Batuk Bhairava sadhana? Or can you elaborate about this? I am trying not to disclose Shivoham. See, what you are doing is, whenever you sit for a meditation, especially doing the Batuk Bhairava meditation, you are not just visualize the Batuk Bhairava protection around you, you visualize around your home and your family member and your vehicles. At the same time, how it is possible? You just intention. I ask, I intend Batuk Bhairava, Ashta Bhairava to surround me, my family, my home, my vehicles when I do this visualization and do the protection. And at the end you just feel my family protected, I am protected, my home protected, my vehicles are protected. If you have office, do it for office also. This way you can do it for all. So visualize all the Ashtabhairavas as given in the procedure, chant the mantra with a respective order, and then you do the, at the end, Batuk Bhairava sadhana. Okay? Your intention is very important here than any other things. So only once you do for all, you are not going separately, oh, for my home, separately for my family, separately for my, you know, vehicles. No, only once you intend and everything will protect it.
Shivoham, 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 Shivoham.